The Wall Street Journal said, "One reason Mr. Rockefeller must spend so heavily is that his accomplishments are so meager. He has reneged on his major campaign pledge, more jobs. Unemployment is up, taxes are high, business leaders are despondent, highways are deteriorating, and the state government generally is inept and unhelpful." It also said that Rockefeller will attempt to buy the presidency. Don't let Rockefeller do to the country what he did to West Virginia. Vote for John Raese for senator.